just a bad dream. It's just a bad dream.
Put your hands on your head! head. Put your hands on your head now. Put your hands on your head. Yes.
We're fine. We got people in the van.
We're east on Baseline from Geyer Springs at the Fun Laundry. Yeah, Fun Wash.
Get up there and spread your arms out now.
Hey, just
spread your arms out. Do it now.
Just hold him. I'll hold them. Do what?
Put that guy on his face.
Well, there's stuff all in the car. I'd rather keep him up so I can see his hands. Are you talking about this guy here?
That guy over there.
Hey, lay on your stomach. With your hands spread out. No, not you. Yeah, keep your hands spread out.
Keep your hands spread out.
Put your hands on your head.
Me.
Do not move. No.
Look to your right, not clear.
I'm sorry.
We're gonna 15 him, get him out of the way. There's three more in the van.
I've got the three.
Give me your other hand.
Keep your hands up and listen to that trooper in the front. You hear me?
Come back here.
Hey, this will open up. Hey, keep your hands on your head and you walk to me. Male, keep your hands on your head and walk back to me.
How many more you got in there?
We got one more female up front behind the driver's seat. Keep your hands on your head. You got her?
Yeah.
Little Rock. We're 1050, we've got four detained. Nothing on you, man?
No, sir. Nothing.
Do what?
No, sir.
No, he doesn't have nothing.
What was the driver's stuff underneath the driver's seat whenever he was running?
I have no clue.
Car's
empty.
Both, all of them are empty.
Got a female, so I'm gonna put her in this one for now.
And mine?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is it unlocked?
It can be. Hey, check underneath that driver's seat, Duncan. He was stuffing something underneath it. Stand up. What are y'all running for? I tried to stop you because you ain't got any lights on. And y'all want to take off running.
Byrd, we need to go check Baseline down the middle lane because this door came open after I pit him.
Yeah.
Hey, how close are
good man.
As soon as we turned off a guy,
Guyer Springs, maybe 100 yards,
the middle lane.
He tried to pit him.
Yeah.
Left or right side would be tossing?
Left.
It would have came out the right side of the van.
Yeah, right side of the van. But
so from the middle lane over.
Yeah.
Well, I pit him and he recovered it.
I love it.
There you go, right there.
It's very possible they're throwing more out. We need to go check baseline down the middle lane because this door came open after I
yeah.
Us all start flying. As soon as we turned off a guy,
maybe
he rode the middle lane.
Trying to pit him.
Yeah.
Left or right side would be tossing.
It would have came out the right side of the van.
Yeah, right side of the van.
So from the middle lane over that way. Yeah, I bit him. He went all around, spun all the way around, and just recovered it.
Well, that's what I thought he said.
Yeah, he didn't do anything.
Ouch. Ouch.
So I was coming up the block because he just wasn't stopping for Byrd. And as soon as he saw me coming up on his side, he was going to run. So.
I thought somebody laid under that thing. Yeah, but I thought I saw him.
Come over here.
I got another option clear.
I did. Spent him all over the place.
Fuck. There you go, right there. It's very possible they're throwing more out. We need to go check baseline down the middle lane because this door came open after I hit him.
Yeah.
Us all start flying. As soon as we turned off a guy,
maybe
he rode the middle lane.
Trying to pit him.
Yeah.
Left or right side would be tossing.
It would have came out the right side of the van.
Yeah, right side of the van.
So from the middle lane over that way. Yeah, I bit him. He went all around, spun all the way around, and just recovered it.
Well, that's what I thought he said.
Yeah, he didn't do anything.
Ouch. Ouch.
So I was coming up the block because he just wasn't stopping for Byrd. And as soon as he saw me coming up on his side, he was going to run. So.
I thought somebody was laid under that thing. Yeah, but I thought I saw him.
What are y'all running for? I tried to stop you because you ain't got any lights on. And y'all want to take off running.
We need to go check baseline down the middle lane because this door came open after I pit him.
Yeah.
Hey, what are you doing?
Good man.
As soon as we turned off a guy,
maybe 100 yards.
He rode the middle lane.
He tried to pit him.
Yeah.
Left or right side would be tossing.
Left.
It would have came out the right side of the van.
Yeah, right side of the van. But
so from the middle lane over.
Yeah.
Maybe
you see him get it. Better coming out. State police advised.